This is the home, 810 Linden Drive, Beverly Hills, where Bugsy Siegel was shot. This wasn't his home, this was his girlfriend's home. And this crime doesn't pay.